couldn't sleep the night before. You think this guy didn't sleep last night? He simply does not ever look like the moment is as significant as it is. So this is history already before the starting gun even sounds.
All racing for the gold medal in the footsteps of
Gordo Roja.
There's the start, and Bob got a good one, and Gay's right with him, and so's Asafa Powell. Bailey's there too, but here's
Gapu
charging to the front. Gay's coming, but can't catch him. Usain
Gapu.
Look at the time, 9.58, world record.
There is no one on this planet or any other one that we know of that has ever run that fast.
I went out there to compete with everybody else, so I beat all seven guys in the race. I knew I was ready, I was prepared, so I just come out here and did what I had to do.
Did you set out to break a world record here tonight?
Definitely, I felt good. I knew I could do it. So I just went out there and executed. I ran right through the line. So I make sure if I run a good, perfect race, there was no worries.
This win, what does it mean to you?
Well, it's a great win. I have 200 left. I have to really keep focused. Just doing the great things I just did. I just got one goal now, so I have to work on the other one.
Can we expect more world records in the 200 from you in Berlin?
You can always expect me going out doing my best.
Here's the scariest thought about tonight. Usain Bolt is not in the shape that he was in 2008 when he set the world record of 9.69. He has been through a car accident, a foot injury, not being able to train the way he has, and look at the time, new world record. What will he do for an encore?